What's up guys, it's DB7, I hope you're doing well, and today is gonna be the second run with this new truck. So first thing first, let's start this engine. I love this DD60 guys, I hope you like it too, let's hear it. Alright, so guys, this video, it's like an hour and a half video, an hour and a quarter video, sorry. It will be on the Rolling with DB7 members, and this one will be shorted version. Alright, so guys, I will cut some piece, like right now, it's almost the night, we're gonna park the truck, find a place to park the truck, sleep, and after this, we're gonna go to the shipper. When we're gonna pick up the load, it will be for Toyota forklift. Right, it's gonna be a pretty cool run, 395 miles I guess, because we're gonna make a little detour because I want to see the Yellowstone Park. All right, even if we're gonna get the tickets, it's okay, we're gonna see a nice scenery and everything. So guys, if you want to see the complete video, join the Rolling with DB7. All right, so right now let's start this engine again and do this pretty nice run. Enjoy it guys. Alright, so let's see what we're gonna have, if we can go or not, but I guess we cannot pass right here. Commercial truck is prohibited in this area unless you have an official business, you have a U-turn and go back. So I guess, yeah, we're gonna try it. We're gonna have a ticket and that's it. Alright, I wanna show you this beautiful place. guys, if you like Night Drive, I would suggest you to join the Roland with DB7, because all the end of this video will be on Night Drive for sure. We're gonna unload the trailer, we'll show you car stats, where are the driver right now, because Peter, the new driver, is not even finished his first load, so I don't know how much money I'm gonna make with it, but I'll show you all this, guys. Stay safe. Once again, thank you if you're still here. If you want to support me, join the Rolling to DB7. And if you cannot, it's okay. I like you guys. Thank you so much to be here on this channel. Stay safe out there and have a great week.